Hello everyone, welcome back to another, pro tip video, or should I say a short. Today in this video I'll be showing you how to get emeralds very fast. All you need to do is you need to get pumpkin, if you have a pumpkin village at least. Just go to these, where? Just need to. Right, interact with the villager. Now it says one down. We touch because of, what is it? What's the word? Soundfire, there we go. I got two emeralds. Now you might be thinking, well, it's just two emeralds, what do you mean? Well, if we interact with one of the librarians, there'll be a chance they would sell glass. Now you're thinking, you're like, okay, glass, what's your point? You craft these into panes. It'll give you, what's it? It could be 16, but I'm only 64, so ignore that. Up here, you see these cartographers. These cartographers sell one glass pane. I got 16 emeralds, and if we do this all day, have enough cartographers, you will get a lot of these glass panes. Love these glass panes, some emeralds, sorry. So yeah, the same process, and yeah, got 64 from this, from one stack. We go to my tank here, and we got, oh look, see here, 156 of these, and that is very, very good. So yeah, if you want to do like an, what is it, you want to get something done, or get something done, what do you mean? Getting some easy emeralds for like your armor or your toolsmith, weaponsmith, then I recommend the farm if you have a pumpkin farm. If you don't have a pumpkin farm, well, maybe use the fletcher because, well, obviously it sticks. But mostly just use the farmer really. If you have, I mean, if you have the swords to make a zombie villager, you then keep chase, that'd be cool as well. So yeah, this is a little short video about me. Hope you guys hope this will help you during your solo, single player, or multiplayer, whatever. And I hope this will help. But see you guys next time. Bye!